This is question number 33. This question is from mole concept chapter. Let the mass of K2Cr2O7 be x gram. This is asked in the question. K2Cr2O7 ka mass hame find out karna hai. Gram equivalent of K2Cr2O7 equals to mass upon equivalent weight. Mass x hum assume kar chuke hain. Upon 294, this is the molecular weight. Upon 6, this is the n factor of K2Cr2O7. So this will become 6x upon 294. Now we will find out the gram equivalent of more salt. Normality multiplied by volume. Molarity is given 0.6 and n factor for more salt is 1 multiplied by 750 upon 1000 because this volume is given in centimeter cube. So after dividing 1000, it will become in liter. So after solving, this is 0.45. And now we know that from gram equivalent concept, gram equivalent of K2Cr2O7 should be equal to gram equivalent of more salt. After substituting this value and after solving this, x will become 22.05 gram. Hence, correct option is third. Question number 37. This is from thermochemistry chapter. In this question, reaction C2H5OH plus 3O2 converted into 2CO2 plus 3H2O is given. In this question, we have to find out change in internal energy. According to question, delta Ng is 2 minus 3 equal to minus 1. To finding delta Ng, only gaseous species are taken. Now from the formula, delta H equal to delta U plus delta Ng RT, we substitute value delta H. It is given in the question. We have to find out delta U minus delta Ng is minus 1. R 8.314 into 10 to power minus 3 because this quantity in kilojoule, that's why the value of R is 8.34 into 10 to power minus 3 and temperature is 27 degrees Celsius and in Kelvin there's 300 Kelvin and after calculation the value of delta U is minus 1364 kilojoule approx. Therefore answer of your question is option 3. Question number 39. This is from solid state chapter. In this question, we have to find out radius of copper. For finding radius of copper, edge length is given. According to our question, edge length is 361 picometer. And since we know that for FCC crystal, radius equal to edge length upon 2 root 2, after substituting value of edge length, the radius will become 127.652 picometer and after rounding off, radius of copper atom is 128 picometer.